Hello friends, how are you all? Friends, welcome to MP Online channel, and today's tutorial is also like another very important tutorial where today I'm going to show you how to arrange icons in the new latest Redmi update. So this is the latest MIUI update and the phone is actually kind of updated to the latest version, and now I'm going to show you how to arrange icons. So you got to put like you can hold and like you can select and hold this button, so you get these options. And now as you can see, all the icons are kind of selected, so now we can actually move the icons from one page to another, and it is very simple and easy. Like suppose if I select this icon, and now you can see that I can actually move this icon anywhere on the screen. So now let me just select it and select the page where I want to put this icon, and I'm gonna just leave it here. So as you can see, the icons are now rearranged, and as you can see, all the icons, like, they are in kind of a shape, and this is how you can actually arrange these icons to a like proper way. So this is how you can actually like move the icons anywhere on the screen. And now if I go to just the home page, you can actually click on settings tab, and friends, here you can select any of the options that you want to choose. Okay, so and you can click on more and you can select these options. So basically it's not a rocket science. Like as you can see, it is very simple to arrange the icons like whatever you want. Like you can see that I can actually select any of the icons, and I can actually hold it and I can actually move it anywhere on the screen. So this is how like the things are. Like you can see this, I can actually move these icons, right? So this is how you can move the icons. And friends, like it is very easy and simple, and I hope you are going to like this tutorial. Please click on the like button. If you have any questions or queries, you can ask them in the comments box below, and thanks for watching.